Who will face me first? Ujuk, Zavaku.
You've seen me. I know this battlefield. Try to forget this place.
Are you well, my lord?
This doesn't feel like victory.
Let me take you to your father.
Is this how it's supposed to feel, Lord Adachi?
Victories don't have to feel good.
Raiders at your peril.
These weren't warriors. They were untrained villagers with rusted...
Enough!
I require a private word with my son. Nodadachi, feed the men and get them drunk. Come here.
Father, what happened today?
These villagers were helping hide the raiders.
Let me go!
We butchered them. All the men in the village.
The samurai ran hot, yes. But these fools attacked us.
The man I killed.
The man you killed was a criminal. You did well today. Better than I expected.
Father.
We fulfilled our orders. From Aljito. Raise your head high. Today, you were a warrior.
If you were here today, Father, do you condone my actions so freely?
You can't stay hidden forever.
Leave it!
Like the watchers on Tsushima. Hope they fire the same.
You did! Ignore him! He's not there! You're not there!
peaceful ride.
Come on.
The eagle is inside, but I can't get back in. Not yet.
Losing your edge? You cannot trust yourself.
No, don't listen. Shaman's chant bolsters his allies. No way inside. Bloodlust.
Hmm.
eagle is inside. But I can't get back in. Not yet. Eagle is inside, but I can't get back in. eagle is inside. But I can't get back in. Not yet. Eagle is inside, but I can't get back in. Not yet.
Ojo! Ojo, Ojo! Ojo! Ojo, Ojo! Ojo, Ojo!
Ready?
Eagle is inside. But I can't get back in. Not yet.
Come! Johnson. The eagle is inside, but I can't get back in. Not yet. How many has she poisoned?
Nico, why would you say that to me?
My brother is the smartest person I've ever known. Now look at him. What did the Mongols do to him?
You're safe now. Find shelter.
We're safe now. No one can hurt us.
You're not there. Nico, why would you say that to me?
Faster, Nobu!
No.
Despite the violence, it is beautiful here. My mother taught me to play the flute in a place like this.
Come on!
Find yourself near Zasho Bay. I hear you can take shelter among the ship wreckage that's washed ashore.
I'll keep that in mind. Are others gathering there?
A few. They're hiding out from the Mongols and trading stories about the Sakai invasion.
The Sakai invasion? I'd like to hear one of these stories.
Picking us all, one village at a time.
Walks. My mother would regale me with funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto. Pepper her with questions. But soon enough, it was time for Bokken practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me.
Thank you. Jin from Yarikawa. Didn't think you'd make it.
What happened here?
Friends of mine lived on this farm. I hoped they'd join our fight. But those Mongol bastards got to them first. The least they deserve is a proper burial. Won't be long.
I'll help you.
You don't have to do that.
I know. I want to.
Grab a spade. May they find peace in the next life.
I didn't take you for a religious man.
I'm full of surprises.
You said you would think about bringing me to your crew. Have you made up your mind?
That depends. Is the eagle's poison still affecting you?
Yes, but it hasn't slowed me down. Take me to meet your raider friends, and I'll prove I can help you fight back.
All right, samurai. You've got a ride ahead of us. Try and keep up.
Where are you taking me?
An old raider stronghold. We used it to hide from the samurai. Now it's keeping us safe from the Mongols.
You're not worried about taking a samurai to your secret hideaway?
Of course I am. But we need every fighting arm we can get. Just watch yourself once we get there. Ever since the Sakai invasion, samurai are slightly less popular than a pit of venomous snakes.
The Sakai invasion?
The butcher of Iki and his gang thought they could bring a little law and order to our island. Show them, not before losing a lot of good people.
I came here to help, not listen to you insult the samurai.
You want to play nice with the raiders? Better get used to it. There's a hidden entrance to the stronghold up ahead.
Mongols!
I found the entrance. Let's see how good you are with the blade, samurai. Sick to fight.
We're not getting in this way.
That's Fune's doing. Any outsiders find our home, we block the entrance and kill the witnesses. No exceptions.
I hope she's more welcoming to invited guests.
We'll find out soon enough.
Is there another way in?
Only by sea. There was a path years ago, before my time. Don't know if it's still there.
It's worth a shot.
How many samurai has this man murdered? Remember your father's attendant? His throat was opened while he slept. His blood sprayed your tent.
Silence!
Jin, you all right?
Yes. Sometimes I hear the eagle's voice.
Like she can read your mind or something?
No. I hear my own thoughts. Things I didn't know I was thinking. But in her voice.
I hope it wears off.
I see why the samurai never found this hideaway of yours.
It's the only stronghold on Iki that survived the Sakai invasion.
Let's hope that holds for the Mongols.
No way to cross.
There's always a way.
Samurai have to say shit like that.
Do pirates have to mouth off?
Just the clever ones. Neat trick. I could use one of those.
It was a gift from a brilliant friend. He passed.
Sorry to hear that. Minor setback.
Look for a way around.
Minor setback.
Look for a way around.
Never seen a samurai do that before.
You're welcome to join me. I'm fine.
You're doing great. Don't die. Not bad.
Bastards. They're after one of our ships.
Friends of yours?
Wouldn't call them friends, but yes, I knew them. That makes four craft we've lost to the Eagle's warship.
Yeah. I'll get us through here. How did you join up with Hune?
We enjoyed the hospitality of the Sakai Inn together.
You mean Fort Sakai?
Terrible food. But we left with our heads intact. Most of the guests weren't so lucky. Almost there.
He is luring you into a den of murderers. They will kill you just as they killed your father.
When we step through that gate, there's no turning back. Everything you do is on my head. Don't make me regret this, Samurai.
Worry less about me, and more about your friends.
That's exactly who worries me. And they should worry you, too. Just stay close, keep your sword sheathed, and let me do the talking. Here we go.
Tenzo? You're back.
You brought a samurai here? Wait until Hune hears about this.
I'll tell her myself. Get back to your posts.
I'm watching you, samurai.
Let's get you to Hune. Impress her, and the wolves will back off.
And if I don't impress her?
I've seen her tie men up and leave them to drown at high tide. Even hung one traitor from the mast of her ship for the gulls to eat. But I don't know what she'll do to the samurai.
And those people.
More victims of the eagle's poison. Not as lucky as you.
Tenzo! You're running out of clean rags!
Check the drawers. I have a shirt you can strip down. Let's go, Jin. Fune's waiting.
Was that your house?
They needed more than me. There's Fune. Watching us from her favorite perch.
Tenzo! Get your ass up here!
Coming, Fune! Remember, make nice. And stow the samurai attitude.
Welcome back, Tenzo.
I can explain.
I hope so. Because right now, I'm really curious why you brought a samurai into my home.
You sent me to find people who can fight.
Fight for us, not against us.
If I wanted to come for you, you would know it.
Jin!
It's all right, Tenzo. I want to hear this samurai dig his own grave.
I'm here because the Mongols invaded my home, too. And if the eagle isn't stopped on your shores, she's going to bring her army and her poison to Tsushima. We can defeat the eagle and save both our homes, but only if we work together.
He's your catch, Tenzo. What's your take?
Maybe he helps us. Or he's skewered on a Mongol spear. And you get to brag about one more samurai dying on Iki Island. Either way, we've got nothing to lose.
You're in, samurai. I hope you don't get seasick. When the next storm hits, we're taking every boat in this cove and attacking that Mongol warship.
Sounds like a good way to lose half your men. Get me a boat that warship, and I can sink it.
Tenzo, get this fool out of my face.
Jin may have a point. We can't get close enough to board the warship, but a Mongol boat from Iki resupplies them every few days.
We can take their supply ship and make the delivery ourselves.
Tenzo, if you think this can work, you're in charge.
I need a dozen men. Jin can be one of them.
They're yours.
The supply ship docks on the northeast side of the island. Look for a small inlet, steep cliffs.
I'll meet you there. Fune, it has been a pleasure.
Just watch your step, samurai.
put a notch in your bow. May your arrows fly.
You won't get far with a dull blade.
A tough bastard like you needs sturdy armor to match. My best work. Hope you'll live long enough to make it back. Show me your bow. I can do you better.
Cut off their ears.
their noses, then their lips. Such was the cruelty.
What are you talking about?
Black Hand Riku, the cursed pirate captain who terrorizes Iki Island from beyond the grave.
Black Hand Riku. Didn't he die at sea years ago?
That he did. I am Kashira. I sailed under Riku's bloodstained banner. The things I saw still haunt my nightmares.
Perhaps you can tell me the tale.
Of course. I hope you have a strong stomach. Black Hand Riku was once the cruelest pirate captain to ever terrorize Iki Island. He carved up his victims, piece by piece, always saving a morsel for his loyal companion, a vicious monkey. Riku built his armor to honor a brutal Sarugami. This monkey demon inhabited his armor. Its cursed whispers drove Riku to take risks, tempting him with the spoils of battle, while pushing him to the brink of ruin. 6 years ago, Black Hand Riku attacked a refugee ship, its cargo, children. He threw the young ones overboard. Their samurai protector, he skinned alive. His crew watched in horror while Riku's monkey fed on the trimmings. Then, mutiny. Black Hand Riku's crew plotted to poison their wretched leader. He was stabbed through the chest and blinded by the poison, but he clung to life, protected by the armor of the Sarugami. Riku set his ship ablaze and fled with his monkey, while his crew burned to death in their fiery tomb. Before he died, Riku hid his Sarugami armor somewhere on Iki Island. Now he haunts the coast, a wrathful spirit who preys on anyone brave or foolish enough to seek the cursed armor of Black Hand Riku.
So you sailed with Black Hand Riku and plotted his death.
Someone had to stop him.
And no one has found his Sarugami armor?
Many have tried, but they all fell victim to his wrathful spirit. People say the monkeys of Iki are his eyes and ears.
If that's the case, he already knows I'm interested. Where did your ship go down?
I don't remember much of that night, but one other crew member survived. Minato. She spends her time hiking Mount Take no Tsuchi, trying to forget the horrors we lived through.
Thank you for the tale.
Be careful. The monkeys are watching. Black Hand Riku sees everything.
I'll put a notch in your bow. So restless. What do you seek? Poor broken child. I will remake you.
Ghost of Iki, they call him.
I'll take him over a dozen samurai any day.
The ghost will help us.
I hear he killed 1,000 Mongols with that old Shimura bastard slung over his shoulder. Yes?
Those stories, they're not entirely true.
Of course they are. You must have heard some good ones about the ghost.
I didn't hear the tales. I live them.
Good one.
If you want to help his fight, the ghost of Iki is asking for donations. We leave our offerings at his camp, northeast of where Kidafure village used to stand.
If you're taking food, he likes his sake filtered and his millet washed.
I'm sure he does.
I'm right here!
Du ergilts, Chuhet Samurai!
Still.
Thank you. These men are demons. They will curse the whole island for what they have done in the forest.
In the forest?
They slaughter the deer. I could hear them scream. It smelled a stench as they tanned their hides.
Once I find them, they will not defile Iki with the blood of one more deer.
The eagle is inside, and I can't get back in. Not yet.
Hey! Amka! Ugo! Yes!
inside.
Tell your shaman, I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is. I've heard what she does to people. Exhausted already? Looking for redemption? You won't find it here.
Legium Harsinta!
The warriors surge at that shaman's call.
Tell me,
be free soon.
Who'd have guessed? Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail under Black Hanriku.
Shh! Quiet! You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.